You don't want to miss my friend Michael's awesome story of being a college room evangelist to being a Sunday morning minister in the Dominican Republic. Stay tuned for more.
But I got saved my senior year of high school back in 2013. I had a hope and a joy I never had before. Mm-hmm, yeah. And all I wanted to do was to share it with everybody else. And within days of giving my life to Jesus, I was going from lunch table to lunch table in my high school, speaking to people, just wanting to encourage them.